get fucking paid. Michael! Come on, baby.
Hey, what's up, JK Party people? Welcome back. And what?
So pretty today.
Thank you. If you guys haven't already noticed, we have our special guests, Gina.
Hi.
Steve. And Nikki, and I'm so excited because today we're going to be playing our very own game.
Angel, Antip, and Julie, we're all special guests.
Well, you guys are special people.
But I identify as a special guest.
Fine. So I don't want to bash you in any sort of way, so let's acknowledge that. And we want to say thank you for all of you guys who have been pledging. Continue to pledge, and if you want to pledge because you haven't pledged, click right over here. right here. Trust me, you want to do that because now there's a new tier available for you guys. It's a not safe for work tier where you get two different decks.
You want to get naughty. Horny while you play a game?
And it's very naughty, you guys.
Damn.
Yes.
Oh,
nice.
Why do you get,
what
horny?
What could we be on the naughty
Because you
deck?
Can ask each other horny questions.
Oh, that's
not safe for work.
Give me an example of a horny question.
When's the first time you sucked a dick, Bart?
First time, Bart. My dog.
Whoa.
Why does this always happen?
But was it true or false? That's part of the game.
Yeah, that's part of the game.
You guys jumped to conclusions.
Why did you assume it was true?
You guys are disgusting.
Oh my god, you guys are disgusting.
The thing is, we all assumed it was true right off the bat.
That's disgusting.
That's a concerning
part. What kind of wife am I? All right, well guys, so this is a really, really fun game and I promise you guys are going to love it, okay? So basically, shady agents, we have good agents and we have bad agents, all right? So good agents always have to tell the truth. Bad agents always lie.
What color are each kind of agent?
Pink and orange.
Or they're really red and blue.
Like a blood in a crib.
And the blue ones are good.
All right. The blue ones are good.
Just so they know.
Snoop Dogg's team.
What if they think the red ones are good? They play it wrong.
They're really, really smart, and I know that you guys know that blue is good and red is bad.
In Chinese New Year's.
Oh, come on. All right,
we're culturally sensitive here.
Red is all right. Yeah. Okay, my bad.
Hey, there is no good or bad colors.
You know what you guys can do?
It's just liars and honesters.
Follow me. Honesters. Follow me on Instagram, and you guys can bash on me all you want.
Fuck that. Don't try to plug yourself in.
Okay, so
JK Films, baby.
She's a red agent.
All right, so now I'm going to pass out your agent cards. So secretly see if you are on the good team or on the bad team. All right? In addition to that, I'm going to pass out a heal or a hurt. All right? So this is what you guys are going to award to your own team to either heal them or you can hurt the other team. Okay?
Okay.
All right, so those two are for you.
Oh, baby, thank you.
These two are for you.
Don't hurt me.
No.
This game is about assumptions. So you think you're hurting an enemy, but sometimes it might be a friend.
Yeah.
Friendly fire.
Or you heal an enemy.
Exactly.
But all you right, think guys. They're your friend.
Sometimes it be your
That own. Happens. That's very
yes.
true.
Mm-hmm. I did that.
Let the games commence. I said it first.
I have one job, Joe, and you're taking that away from
I
me again.
I took it.
Let the game commence.
I like this more.
Let the challenges continue.
And if you like the video, subscribe and comment below. I brought the ending to the middle. Christopher Nolan the fuck out of this video.
Wow. Damn, you Tarantino'd that bitch, dude.
We'll see you guys next time.
We'll see you guys. Bye, that's it for the video. All right, let's start playing.
Okay, seriously, we're gonna enter the first round. Julia, you're gonna hit us off.
Okay.
And you can do three moves in this first round, okay? You can either make a move, which means you can hand out your hurt or heal card to anyone that you think is on your team or against your team.
Uh-huh.
All right, you can sacrifice one of those cards to interrogate us, or you can sacrifice one of those cards to take a peek at who we are and what
we
side
do.
We're on.
What the hell you gonna do, Julia?
What you gonna
I
do, girl?
Sacrifice? I'm going to take a peek. I'm gonna look at Steve.
Oh, you're peeking already? I'm already peeking.
Oh, shit. You guys are too good.
Be careful with this one, okay?
You just straight peeking?
Let's look at her face.
You watching
Steve. Is Steve good or bad?
You watching.
Oh, bad, bad, that's bad. That's
interesting, isn't it?
It's bad.
I can't
Very interesting.
Because everyone
what
thinks Steve's
mean?
Gonna be bad.
Oh, you're that, straight peeking.
Do you want to
what that
she
mean?
Knows, she knows.
Do you want to share what you just saw?
Nope.
Damn it. All right, well, that concludes your turn.
You can
turn.
Share if you see.
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
You can't share. That's a great question. No.
You
Her
guys
turn
can
is
share
over.
Mine.
It's your turn. No, they can't. That's not how we play.
I know. That's true.
There's some collusion going on.
You want to know what my card is?
No. I saw the reflection. I saw the reflection. Go for it, Bart. What are you going to do? You're going to make a move?
I'm going to interrogate.
All right. Okay. So that means he gets to ask the entire
thing. Ahem.
All right.
Ahem.
What is the worst kiss you've ever had?
Oh. All right, so now you have to answer it according to your agent. So if you're blue, you have to tell the truth. If you're red, you have to lie.
Oh, so my ex, right before Steve.
Okay, that's all we get. That's all you want to give us. That's all we get, folks.
I mean, if you want to get more detail, his name was, his address is. Like,
describe the kiss.
I'm a social security.
Okay, don't there was. It was
make
very,
it fun. That was. It was.
God, I hope she's fucking on the truth team, man.
It was.
I hope she's on the
truth. It was very wet.
Oh, man.
I like wet kisses.
She's not on the truth team, but I'm gonna be devastated.
Yeah.
I'm about to be devastated.
It was very drooly. A lot of saliva was involved.
Okay.
If you're single, I'm here.
You like that?
No.
Oh, okay.
All right, Gina, take it away.
I like it when it drool in my mouth.
Okay, so now, Gina.
The worst kiss I ever had was a guy who never closed his mouth while he was kissing.
What does that look like? What does that look like?
So, wow. Like, he was just sticking his tongue in my mouth without closing it at all, and it was really awkward. So his mouth was like, essentially my lips and his mouth was just like, like just like that, yeah.
Ew.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure you were doing it so good, right?
he still lips that because of the
he still kisses like that, that's why.
Unbelievable. You're goddamn right I do. You're goddamn right.
What a lucky girl.
How are you supposed to kiss if you can't open your mouth?
A very dry, open mouth is what I like.
You got the little slit, see?
Ew.
See, that's what's up. Dude, that's honestly how my sister kissed her husband at their wedding and I
was.
It was shocking. You remember that?
I was not there. Your ex was there.
Right.
Thanks, though.
She thought it was gross, too.
That's great.
Oh, damn.
Cool, Steve.
But am I a shady agent? Perhaps I'm a shady agent.
You fucked up so hard.
I don't know. Next, right, next
I'll
video.
Save you, I'll save you.
Changing the video.
How do I change the video?
All right, so my worst kiss was this guy I was dating. He had like this scruffy.
Liar.
Oof.
What if we're on the same team?
Oh, true.
It sounds like the truth because it's not me.
Okay.
So yeah, he had this scruffy beard. Well, it wasn't even a beard. It was like a the stubble, and it was the worst because after we'd finished kissing, like all of this was fucking red. Oh, it was horrible.
I hate that.
And his breath was really gross.
Hannah's breath?
Yeah.
I can't even grow that shit, so she's not talking about me.
No, baby, you kissed the best.
You're going like this, though, like, talking about me.
Am I?
He's like, the breath part got me, but then the scruff.
I was like, scruff is not me. He's like, I literally can't grow hair, so.
Definitely not him.
Yeah, so, Steve.
I had to kiss.
Nikki, are you listening?
Yeah, I'm listening real good.
I had to kiss fucking Bart Baker one time in a video.
What?
Oh.
Yeah.
Who? Bart Baker?
Yeah, we were doing like a One Direction parody thing and
you liked it a little too much.
No, it was not good.
Why'd you lick your lips right now then?
Yeah,
I was remembering.
You're reminiscing.
Well, I was giving it a shot. I was giving it a shot at my memory. But no, not good.
Do you lick your lips when you talk about my kisses?
No.
Would you be down to kiss me?
Yeah, I'll kiss you right now.
Oh shit.
Come here.
Do it. Make out.
Come here, you fucking coward. Come here, you fucking bitch.
Michael!
I'm down for that.
No, he, never, him and Josh just went,
Oh, wow, I heard that.
Josh is more like,
Bart wants to make out with me and grab my dick. What's going on? What's going on?
That's just me.
You're
Justin, baby.
You're the one that
so supportive.
So
supportive. Even after he talked about his ex and confused me with her, but that's okay.
You look so similar.
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit. Oh, there is a type. There is a type here.
Joe.
Nobody thinks that.
Joe, let's go. Take it. Joe, save your friend.
Well, I don't actually know what a good kiss is because I'm probably the bad kisser. But I'll tell you the closest thing that I do know is a horrible blowjob. And there's this one time when there was nothing but teeth.
Not safe for work.
Nothing but teeth.
Ow!
Ouch! Yep. She corn cobbed you?
What does that look like?
Corn cob, is that what it's called?
Why?
Well, you know how you're supposed to do this? Like the denture style? Denture style, right?
Old lady style.
Yeah.
Gio did that to me one time.
Yeah. But it felt like she was brushing her teeth with my dick, like, ah! And I was like, ah, blenders.
Oh, it's corn cobbing. When you stick the corn cob, you just drag it out the back. It's
all clean. It hurt.
Yeah. That does hurt.
And I was like,
what did you do?
A dick and that hurt me.
No, with an actual corn cob.
What did you do, man?
Sometimes I was like, it feels good, though.
Oh, you said that.
I said the teeth.
Dude, I was so polite, like, in the early years, I would have been like, oh, I'm sorry, I don't like blowjobs. Like, just to get it over.
Oh, you're nice,
when I was, like, fucking 15.
I did that. The first time a guy went down on me, it was not good. And he started using his fingers. No, I hate fingers. It's like fingers. Yeah. And I was like, oh, I just don't, I'm not, I'm saving myself for marriage.
That's smart. You're one thing.
After they have their handcuffs on the bedpost, saving the marriage.
All right.
We'll have that conversation later. Bacteria. Well, I'm still curious. What is a bad kiss? Because I never kissed someone.
Whatever you don't like.
I'll tell you what a bad kiss is.
Whatever you don't like.
No, because, okay.
Because my kiss is start from here and go down here.
Yeah. What a pimp. This guy's such a pimp. I love this pimp.
Okay, Tim, go.
That's badass.
Okay, so this is a bad kiss, all right, Joe? So I dated this guy in high school, and every time he would kiss me, he would do his lips like this, and then he would do this.
Keychain, or you squeeze the butt cheek and the dookie comes out?
He would tongue fuck your mouth?
Yeah, like that.
Why do you keep kissing him?
Did he do that to the music?
Gross.
That's when you need to do my technique and go down.
There you go. And then he's doing it right!
Yeah.
Wrong mouth, buddy.
Jesus Christ.
Wrong lips. Bart's crown is over.
Wait,
it's me.
Julia didn't tell her story.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Julia. Fuck.
Because I feel like the bad kisser is me. Because I just feel like, yeah, like I'm the same boat on you.
You don't scream.
Show us how you kiss.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I feel like
I saw her suck in a pickle, so I don't know about that.
She's gentle.
I'm better now.
I'm better now.
I've also seen you deep throw a popsicle. There's something going on foods here. We need to talk about this.
Popsicles are good.
That came from Aunt's shady brain, though.
I know. I saw that. And I was like, this actually happens?
Yeah.
So what is your worst kiss?
Oh, fuck. I think the one time I kissed like this, where I pursed my lips, and it was like just really hard. So it was like, I don't know.
Like you're a grandma?
Yeah, or something. I don't know. Like because a butthole. I was just like, I don't know how to kiss. So then I just got nervous. So I was like,
Jesus Christ.
Maybe none of us has had a kiss, because everybody describing kissing today makes me never want to kiss again. Like, how do you describe a good kiss anyway?
Yeah.
It's like, when I open my mouth, like it's just all sounds gross.
Yeah. Super sensual, soft lips.
Yeah, soft
tongue.
A little bit of biting.
And then you bite.
So
I was told that my lips were just...
And then you chomp down. You kind of clean each other's tonsils out.
Yeah. Yeah, so I was told that my kisses were just really tense before, so but then they're like, just loosen up.
Relax a little bit.
I know, and I did, so... I mean, you guys seen it.
You're pretty rough.
Yeah.
You got that refugee kiss, like you're trying to survive.
She's kissing in the water.
All right. Damn, you guys are really good storytellers. I have no idea who's on what. Nikki, now it's your
turn.
Yeah, so do you want to make a move, interrogate, or peek?
I'm going to interrogate.
Okay.
Okay, so
what's up, bitch?
Interrogacion.
Okay.
Interrogacion?
Yeah, is that a word?
No. Sounds Filipino.
It's a Filipino last name.
It's a Tagalog.
Okay.
You know, I thought it was like Tagalong, but it's Tagalog.
I thought it was Tagalong.
I thought it was Tagalong.
That's a cookie.
Guys, don't.
I knew it was Tagalog. I had Filipino friends since elementary
school. This is actually very fitting to your conversation.
Okay.
Who is the smartest person you've ever met?
Ever met?
Yeah. Oh,
shit.
Not anyone that thought it was
Damn.
Tagalong.
What constitutes as smart?
Go for it.
Oh, I know.
Well, it's not your turn.
I would have to say it was my freshman year teacher because he told me that there are no such things as bad words, and so he just let us cuss in class the whole entire time.
He's a high school teacher? Yeah. That's the smartest person you met?
Yeah.
Damn!
He was dope.
That's smart.
And then later, like, he became my favorite teacher, and then later on he got in trouble because he was hooking up with one of the students.
Oh, I knew it! I knew!
They're always so nice, though.
He's so smart!
Yeah. So maybe he's not that smart after all.
Was he young?
Maybe he's smart, but he has, like, crazy dick syndrome. I don't know.
You get caught, you're not smart.
He was older.
If you get caught, you're not smart.
Yeah, he was
really?
Older.
Wow, the smartest person I've met, and I've met a lot of people. I would say popular. I would say
okay,
smart.
So you're lying.
Right, he's lying.
She's lying.
If I had a monocle, I'd fucking put it here, and I go,
wow.
That's what smart is. That's what smart is.
Who's the smartest person? Steve. Whoa. She said Bart.
You think I'm gonna say you? You really think I'm gonna say
no,
you?
No, I don't.
Of all the people on
it
the
depends
earth,
on how much you
think
you
I'm picking
get laid.
You?
Oh, jeez.
You ever see yourself in the mirror?
Oh, smart people look really smart?
No, I actually do pick you.
Oh, shit.
Ooh. Oh, fuck. I don't know
you if didn't
you
give him much
I hope
choice.
You have a truth card.
I know. I thought you were on
the you got a gun to your head.
I thought you
say
were on
the words,
team.
Man. You gotta say the words, honey.
The bad guys or the blowjobs?
Yeah.
That guy's a
I'm
blowjob,
so
I'm not
confused.
Sure
now.
Me neither, I'm
right?
confused.
That's it?
I thought that would be
my
definite.
Wife is the smartest person on earth. I believe that with all of my facilities. I am
Must
saying this
card.
Under no physical
Better
duress.
Better be a blue card. Better be a motherfucking blue card.
All right, Joe.
Oh boy.
I met Bob Moog at the NAMM show, and that this guy invented it's some nerdy shit, like some sound shit. Yeah.
Wow.
Got it.
The Moog synthesizer. Yeah. He's dead now. But I met him before he died.
God, I wish I could Google
you
this.
You sound like
Jesus.
A rapper talking about Neil Tyson.
Yeah.
He says smart shit, man.
Yeah. It was real.
It's a SoundCloud rapper, too.
Hey, thanks to
like
him.
Rapper.
Music today.
Yeah, exactly.
Sounds like cool.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you we'll
for
take
that.
It.
Beautiful.
Tiffany.
I think the smartest person I ever met was during our Italy trip. We stayed. And one of the guys that was staying there with his family, he was this rocket scientist, and he was just talking about all his rocket science stuff, and Casey and I were just like, what?
I would have been like, I don't give a fuck, homie. Talk about shit that I know.
Talk about feeding the world, man.
Yeah.
No, because we were so intrigued, because we were just like, dang, that's so dope, like an actual rocket scientist in our presence.
Because real smart dope. People know how to dumb it down.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
Yep. That's people true. That are trying to fucking flex their fucking brain yep. muscles, they're yep. like puffing yeah. out their no, fucking yeah. brain chest.
They're trying to show yeah. which yeah. degree
like,
they got
I'm
there.
Mensa.
I use five fucking syllable words and shit.
I use five
fucking syllable words. Very high IQ.
Wow.
I mean, Tiff, you didn't talk to anybody smart is what we're all saying, because we're insecure.
All right, Julia.
The smartest person, I would probably have to say is my boyfriend.
Wow, oh. Did he watch these videos? Are you
Somebody's
trying to get
us getting a dick in tonight?
Why?
What, she has
Someone
a red
has
card?
A red card.
Hey, abs doesn't equal intelligence. I'm just going to tell you
I
that straight
so.
Up.
I don't know. I feel like I say a lot of stupid things all the time, and then I would like fight him on it, and then eventually I get proven wrong. So I'm like, I guess you're right.
So you guys were all right.
I can't tell if this is a cry for help or if this is a truth card.
That just sounds like he's manipulative.
It's like he has shown me that I have been wrong.
It wasn't.
It's like, oh Jesus.
Like a set for wife.
Yeah, right?
All right.
Like really stupid things though.
The smartest person I've ever met is my
God, it's so
is
good.
Mexican.
It's so good to not be married after all the shit I'm seeing right now. This is great.
And it was my physics. Teacher.
Wow.
Because physics is smart, and
it
that guy was
partner.
Mexican. So
oh, it's
because
he's got a red card, guys.
So it proves everyone wrong. All of you, all of you guys that thought
it's gotta be Yeah, no, really, it's gotta be
You're
that.
Red card. Yeah,
oh,
for sure. He's definitely a bad guy.
A lot of people think Mexicans are stupid.
Whoa.
Very smart.
Who says that, Bart?
I'm just disproving the people head? That have been thinking Mexicans are stupid and lazy.
No, that was a beautiful quote.
Yeah.
I thought that was a really beautiful quote.
Yeah. I'm disproving
awesome.
All of them. I'm shutting all of you guys down. All of you guys that think Mexicans are stupid and lazy and irresponsible and moralist, I'm shutting you guys down.
That's wow. good.
Beautiful quote.
Stand.
That's
right.
the way you defend your wife.
Yeah, exactly. Dr. Moreno.
All right, well, that was a little bit awkward. Bart, because your child is fucking half Mexican, but whatever.
He's just half lazy.
I just said the smartest guy I ever met was Mexican.
Fine. All right, Gina.
Guy.
You can interrogate, make a move, or peek a doodle do.
I am going to peek a doodle doodles.
All right.
You know what would be tight? If neighbor. We peeked, you could actually take off someone's underwear and look at their genitals.
You're disgusting.
You want to see mine?
Why? Yeah. All your friends are on there. I want to look at my neighbor.
I'm not going to. I never peeked. So I interrogate. Stoked.
So Gina's looking at Nikki's. I can't see her face. She's sitting right next to me.
Card.
I think
you got me.
The best card.
Oh, you got me.
Oh, you peeked?
Yeah, I peeked.
Okay.
I peeked hard.
So her round is over now. It's my round. What are you gonna do? Interrogate, peek, or make a move? You know what? I'm gonna make a move.
Make you a move. Listening?
Damn,
I give
that's
that
what
to you!
Get. That's what you get!
Oh, fucking killed
God,
me.
I'm never getting married. Jesus Christ, this shit sucks.
Yep. So I either hurt him or healed him. So it's you.
I would like to peek at Nikki's card for my own mental health.
Right, you have to sacrifice a card.
That's fine.
Dang.
Yeah.
It'll be a great icebreaker game.
That's your sacrifice?
That's all right.
Fine. There you go. That's Nikki.
Please. Whoa, God. Listen, guys.
Something's going down in the greenhouse hall tonight.
Why would you pay for this?
This video's free.
This is a great. Yeah, this video is free. This is a great fucking game. I love this shit.
I don't understand.
Someone's in fucking trouble.
Why would you pay to be tortured like this?
What story is the one that you wanted to check my card on?
Doesn't matter.
All right, Joe. You can peek, interrogate, or make a move.
I have a good feeling.
Oh.
To give that away.
I wish I knew what it was.
No luck pass.
I have a good feeling.
All right, Tiffany. No luck pass. You're the one closing us out on round one.
I want to peek.
Who are you peeking?
At you.
Oh!
That was the scariest.
That was dramatic.
I know.
You.
That's really good.
Well played.
I already know what you're on.
Well played.
Okay, so now that moves us into round two, which means you don't get any of these options and you have to make a move.
Okay.
That's it. Move. No interrogation. No peeking.
Oh, shit. I don't even know.
Just making moves. Julia.
I think I'm going to give this to... I don't remember your guys' story.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to give this to Gina.
Oh, okay. Oh, we can't keep our cards, huh?
What do you mean?
Like, our moves?
No, you have to give it away.
Okay, I'm going to... Lightning bolt, Nikki.
What?
You don't know if it's good or bad.
That's true.
Yep.
I'm gonna stargaze at Steve over here.
Oh.
Bullshit.
I'm gonna give some money to Nikki.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh,
you know
fuck.
I got you, baby. Tiffany, did you like what you saw?
Damn it.
Ooh.
No Mexican
I'm gonna give
this here.
To Tiffany.
Uh oh.
Okay.
Hope I make the right move.
I would like to kill my wife.
Wow, you're not gonna stay with him. You can't kill you right back, baby. Like boom, boom.
Not even kill his hurt.
I just did this to Julia.
Oh, careful, dude.
I'm a poker player.
In the not safe for work version, is it kill instead of hurt?
No, it's just no one dies.
Are there wieners?
We don't want to kill people. We just want to hurt them a little bit.
Speak for yourself, man.
Oh, damn it.
What do you mean?
If I read you correctly, I know what this is.
You don't know me no more.
All right.
We lost our connection.
She got so offended.
Oh, no.
What do you mean?
We've been lost our connection.
Whoa.
No.
It's all vacations,
anymore.
Man.
Can you start a connection? Can you and I start a connection?
Yeah, hell yeah. Right? Okay, yeah, we do have a connection.
Okay, good,
I feel
good.
Like.
We'll see. We'll see.
No. I don't want to fucking connect with none of you.
We know.
Fucking read my eyes and shit. Fuck
no
that.
One can see your
I'm
eyes.
Trying to win.
Okay. So, guys, that concludes round two, okay? Which means that concludes the game. No more moves are being made. Now we're going to reveal who we are, what side we're playing on. So on the count of three, you're only revealing your agent card. Lift it up so that they can all see. All right?
Yep.
Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Bam!
Bam! I said lift
Yes! No!
Yeah!
Oh, no. Okay. I did the opposite
I'm
you.
Oh, you're the one shaking your head? Oh, you said I'm the smartest person you know and you was a fucking lie? And you're the one shaking your head?
I attacked you and I saved him.
Oh, okay, wait. I gotta wait.
She was telling the truth about Bart. He was telling the truth about the guy that he became. you're smarter than GM!
I gotta come clean. I swear to God that I thought that because I'm Sweet Julia that I was on the good side. I didn't.
We kept talking about blue and red the
I
whole
forgot.
Time.
Yeah,
you
I
fucking it. Asshole.
Oh, God,
she's
you right.
Herself. But she's got blue hair.
I thought that because I'm a Sweet Julia, how could anyone beat me? How could she be on the bad
That's
team?
That's why you were trying to attack her, because you thought she was not on your team.
Yeah, why is she on the
why
bad team?
Why is this
team?
The most fun part? This isn't even the end yet. This isn't even the end yet. We got to figure out if the good agents are the bad agents. All right. Okay. So now we got to score.
So I didn't read him wrong.
I believe him. Wait up. He gave me a hurt card.
Wait up.
Okay.
I swear to God, if you guys jump any more stupid things, I'm going to kick you guys out.
Why would I kill my own teammate?
Nobody cares what I say.
I love this game.
I care.
I care. Okay. I care.
You're the second smartest person I know.
No, shut up.
He's trying.
No, he's fucking not, Tiffany.
That dude worked at NASA.
That's pretty good.
He's Mexican.
Okay, so now we're going to see what team won, okay? Julia, you start us off. What did you receive?
I got a hurt from Joe.
Okay, so blue team has -1. So
I read you. I read you wrong. I thought you were lying, sack of shit.
Fire.
I got this one's from Gio.
For me, because I love you so much, you asshole.
Bam, healed.
That's a plus one.
We're at a zero.
We're still at a zero.
Net zero.
Okay, this is from Bart. I got a heart.
Heart.
What do we do on the blues first, so we know what the blues have first?
Well, we are already starting.
And we just ended. Okay, what's the blue team? What do you got?
I got a hurt.
Oh, -1. We're fucking negative.
From the girl who said we lost our connection, but no, we didn't because we still have it.
I was trying to hide it.
I knew it. I was like, ooh, girl, I know what you're doing. Okay, we're still connected.
We're better.
We're so blue's negative one right now.
I'm Julia, who I guess is a bad guy. Yeah.
Okay, hold on. All right, now we're moving to red. Now you go. Red team.
Wait, he has a blue too.
Yeah, he doesn't have
it. Yeah, but he
has. She's the kill shot. That's going to be over, right?
Okay, so. Red, for the red team,
which
Bart
teammate?
Hurt me.
Yup. Like, bam, I knew it.
Gina hailed me.
No.
I did. I really did. Because I am Gina.
So she knows you more than your own husband?
He thought he was on the opposite team.
Yes.
So he hurt me even though we're on the same team. That's why I believe him that he thinks he was.
Why would you do that?
I saw her card.
That's your own wife.
Well, I wanted to kill my wife because I thought that I was on. I thought I got
you guys are still -1.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, Steve.
What do you got?
I got this from Julia.
And what did you do?
She healed.
Thank you, Julia.
Oh, no, why?
Thank you. You guys are at a zero.
Your bad kids are story was convincing.
Okay, what's yours? So you guys are at a zero right now. You guys are neutral. More than us.
I got hurt.
Yes.
But then I got
negative
healed.
Fuck.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay.
Zero.
I thought
that's zero.
Okay.
So this is that's the game deciding point right there.
She knows what it is. It's a hurt.
Oh.
All right.
Shit. So this looks like we could be tied.
Bart
right?
Baker really was the worst kiss I ever had.
We are. So now, as a tiebreaker, because we are tied, -1, -1. The
are
team.
You sure?
So the tiebreaker is the team with the most heals wins. So who's that?
Hell yeah!
Oh my
That's
god!
Red team, baby! Oh, we bad!
I got dragged across the finish line. Look, the team picked me up, they put me on their back, and they dragged me across the finish line. And how cool is that?
You honestly thought you were on the good team?
I really did,
this
yeah.
This is horrible.
Yeah, he heard me, and he knew my cards, so he thought we were on the opposite team.
Oh, that's why I healed him, because
you know why,
I thought he was on the good team.
Because your brand is more important to me than the color.
Thank you.
Wow.
Honorable.
Because he saw the blue
that he
in your hair.
Because he said I was the smartest person.
Why would I kill her?
It was a red card.
You're smarter than you think.
Thanks,
all right, guys, and that's how you play.
Don't say the ending. I already said the ending. We just cut it right here abruptly.
And that's how you play Shady Agents. I hope you guys loved it as much as I loved it, and I'm sure you guys loved it too, right?
We love it. I love it.
Breaking up.
Did you say Steve was the smartest person you ever?
No, I didn't answer because I asked the question.
Yeah. You can't try to save your buddy, Steve.
But I wouldn't have said it anyway.
I'm just curious.
Because I had a liar card. And I would have said someone else.
That's my chick.
All right, guys, make sure to pledge. Click right over here so you can get the not safe for work tier. See you guys next time. Thank you so much. Adios.
This is the horny version.
Muchachos.
Get the horny version.
The horny version right here.
The horny version.
There's wieners.